Arkansas and LSU, the SEC on ESPN. He took the opening kickoff of the year for a touchdown, coast to coast. Saturday night in Death Valley. Nice kick. It'll go to the end zone, and Johnson will let it go. Different set now, but they'll still empty the backfield. Quick slant, got his man on the run and still going all the way out near midfield. Greg Childs, his big play receiver. Second down and 8. Opening drive of the ball game. And there goes Johnson. Nice stiff arm. Got the corner, 40. First down, not going to be slung out of bounds till he got inside. Looking opening drive so far for Arkansas. They've moved it already to the Tiger 28-yard line. Adams in motion. They fake the toss on the bootleg. Throwing, intercepted at the 5. I don't know where that one was going, but it's coming back the other way with Chad Jones. Jones got a block. And steps out of bounds at the 14-yard line. For his next chance. Meanwhile, third down and long for Jefferson. He rolls out to throw, and he's got pressure again, and he's going to get rid of this one. He learned from a week ago. Throw it away, don't take the sack. Empty backfield again. Mallett with 4 wideouts. On first down, crossing pattern, completes it. Childs on the run, first down and a bunch more. And he stays in bounds. Finally knocked on defensive front. They're sneaking up there right now. Here they come. Mallett in trouble, got away from one. Throws to the end zone, just overshot his tight end, Diedrel, 47-yarder. Kick on the way, and it is going to move right into the middle. Second down and 9. Jefferson, quick screen in the middle. First down to Russell Shepard.
He's a dangerous runner as well when he's healthy.
Holiday's in the backfield with him. Here he comes. Trinden Holiday got the corner down the sideline. Knocked out of it.
That'll take a day.
The 28-yard line. Arkansas's defensive lines come close to jumping off sides a couple of times. Courtesy of Jefferson, snap count. Now a little bit of option. Late pitch, Holiday. He's got another first down there now. LSU first down in the red zone. Jefferson,
oh boy, had a guy wide open late. Still got him.
Still got it for the touchdown, Brandon LaFell. LSU's got a 7-3 lead at home. 7-3. Scans the field, throws, completes. Nice catch by Childs, who went up in the air and got it. It's going to be short of the first down. It'll be second down and about 2. In the gun. Comes up, has a word with his offensive line on third and long. Here comes the heat again from the backside and now the front door. Wow. Down he goes.
And that shouldn't happen either.
And he should have a chance on this one from the 41. Holiday, midfield. All the way down to the 36-yard line. 3 LSU. 23-yard return of a 36-yard punt for Holiday. Here's the pitch to Shepard. Shepard got good. And Shepard in there, and he's just buried. He never got a head start. And he'll try a 47-yard field goal. Kick out of the way, and it is perfect. Both kickers have hit from 47 now. Arkansas third and 11. Mallett will get what he can, and it isn't Martin. A couple of big ones here tonight. Back as a punt return man. We'll take this one from the 13-yard line. Holiday, forget it right now. Touchdown. at the end, he could just cruise into the end zone. Extra point by Jasper is good. State last week, that one he let get away, and now it's third and 10. Mallett almost sacked again, and now he's just going to throw it. He completed it to Wright. He's got a first down.
Wow. Jarius Wright had a whip something. LSU changed, and he changed back.
He'll go to the run here, and it opens up for Johnson. He might have gotten face masked again.
Sure did.
Again with the LSU defense. Third and 10. Mallett fires. Knocked down. Beautiful play by Chris Hawkins, who got that left arm around at the 1 yard. Try to get his second of the night. And the kick on the way, and it is good from 35 for the Arkansas defense. Four wideouts for Jefferson. Has pressure and throws in. Intercepted by the Hogs coming the other way. Jerry Franklin, the linebacker. And Jefferson not only had to make the tackle. Wingo scoots on the left side, and he's got nine down inside the green. As Todd sets up the play action. Here's Wingo again. He follows his blockers. He's still on his feet, and he is in the end zone. Touchdown. Tough run by Ronnie Wingo. You talk about turning a Jefferson interception into a touchdown. Has completely changed. Extra point is good. 12-24 remaining. Jefferson flushed out of the pocket. And he will tuck it and get what he can. And what he can is a first down. Now it's Holiday with a quick opener. He almost blasted another one out of there. Got nine. Let's check out here. Arkansas in all red, which they've done well in this year. They won three straight games wearing all red. Here's the throw again to Dixon. That's another first. Jefferson all alone in the LSU backfield. Second and 13. Here comes the heat again. Oh, he got away.
Goodness.
Somehow flags are down as he throws to the sideline, and LaFell's got it. This drive, four first downs for LSU. Jefferson all day to throw to the back of the end zone. Touchdown.
There's one.
D'Angelo Peterson all alone in the back. Third down, nine. This one he throws on the money, and it's complete on the run to right, and he's got a first down. Talk about old stadium.
Arkansas, completely flat surface there.
Yeah, they got a brand new field down there. Mallett puts it up, and Childs goes and gets it. That one will try to go to work to close the gap again. Draw play, Wingo. He is met after about an 8 yard pickup.
Here went on.
Two tight ends set, Williams in motion. Here's Broderick Green. Touchdown.
Well, some guys just know how to find the end zone,
don't they?
Broderick Green's one of those runners.
That's the 11th time he's found it this year. Three yards and seven plays. Dahada's extra point is up and good. Oh, your Golden Tate, Michael Floyd now back. Here it's a dogfight, or should I say a hog and tiger fight going on as Jefferson runs to the sideline and gets the first of the third quarter. Stunt in the middle. Jefferson loads and fires, and it's almost picked off. Intended down 11. Here comes the heat. There goes Dennis Johnson. Broke a tackle. First down. Mallett on first down. Quick slant. Got his man at the 45. Childs. And a first down at the 40. But there's not any more. This time it's Wingo. Inside the 35 to the 34. You know, this week, Ryan Mallett on the field at the 34-yard line. Quick opening draw. Wingo changes hands with a football and gets a first down.
Boy, how tough.
Five receivers for Mallett. He's going to try to run for it, and he stops in his tracks at the 23-yard. Two for two tonight. He really needs this one from 40 yards out to make it a one-point game. Kick on the way. And he just tucked it in the right upper.
Now you better just make sure you got the right play call.
Jefferson over the middle, and he tucks one in to his tight end.
And I wondered whether he'd take a step forward tonight or not, and right now he is.
They needed that third down. They hadn't converted one. Now they have, and they keep things going as Ridley dives down to the back. Another third down. They got the last one. Will they get this one? It's Ridley in the open field, and he's got it. Down to the 30 stride. On the ground, Ridley. And he runs into 47 yards away. Jasper, the kick out of the way, and it looks good, and it is.
Three-man rush again.
Mallett throws a strike, and it's caught. Johnson's got it for a first down. At the 43, they go to the quick opening draw to Johnson. Another first down, this time on the ground.
Arkansas, Mallett's got to be thinking at least 10 here.
Mallett steps up. Throws on the run and it's complete. And they did get it all. Putting in the backfield with Mallett. Johnson picks up the pressure. Mallett throws.
Oh, wow.
Incomplete as Joe Adams,
wow,
was leveled at the goal line. Both players trying to get up.
And
neither
there's a
able
flag
to
down
so
too
far.
I mean, they're going to call a, I don't know, but that was a collision on this drive, and he was not open for Ryan Mallett.
Five wideouts for Mallett. Fourth and nine. Mallett throws to the end zone. Touchdown. And it's Joe Adams of all people. Tejada's extra point is good. A shot. Arkansas just a three-man rush. Jefferson loads it, fires complete in the middle of the field. Not going to be a first down. A
set.
On third down, quick throw, complete. Tight end's got it, first down. Clock's going to stop momentarily. Well, if they ever get him down,
yeah,
there goes some more loss set
to go.
They didn't lose any time there. Now the clock started. 3 seconds goes off the clock as he swings it out of the backfield to Ridley.
Get out of
Ridley's
balance.
Trying to get to the sideline. Would win it. Third and three. On the ground, up the middle. Ridley's got good yardage and a first down now. 15, 14. Jefferson to Ridley again down the sideline and out of bounds at about the 22-yard line.
Is exactly where they are right now. Coaches and players for this LSU team.
It'll be from the right hash mark. Jasper, two for two, both from 47 yards earlier in the game. This one from 41 to tie the game. Snap was a little bit high. The kick's on the way, and it's good. At the 25, Jefferson gives it off to Ridley, who's a hero, really, on those two swing passes to get needed yardage for the field goal, and he's got five. Here is Jefferson to throw. Fires and in and out of the hands of the intended receiver, Brandon LaFell.
Really drove into the dirt on him.
Jasper 15 out of 18 on the year. 3 for 3 tonight, make it 4 for 4 as he's got it from 36. Well, and for a first down. End zone wins the game. Field goal ties it.
Blitz.
Mallett fires and it's batted down by LaVar. Blitz again. Mallett hit as he throws. Got it complete. And inside the 20 goes London Crawford. That's his. Jasper hit from 36. Can Tejada answer from the same distance? Kick on the way, and it is no good. He missed it. Golden boot, 175 pounds, a lot of gold. And with those new gold helmets tonight, LSU hangs on at home on senior night to win in overtime over Arkansas. And they win their ninth game of the year.